Okay, so I thought I'd do a blog post from the inside of the bus, show you what it looks like where I sleep. There's Lucy. There's my iPad. I've got to mount it to the back. And I download some TV. There's Margot and Chloe up there. And here's my bed. It's actually quite comfortable. And then I have all that headroom up there. I'll show you that. Not bad.